what if throughout my entire life, I'm gonna have to try so hard to be happy.
Something was wrong, but it was just kind of a thing that I just kept denying.
I just didn't feel like I was having the same experience as everyone else. I felt disconnected.
Something was wrong, but it was just kind of a thing that I just kept denying.
It just felt so tiring to breathe.
Just felt like I was burdening so many people. I came to the conclusion that people would be happier without me.
Destroyed my relationships for years.
The fact that you're coping, it also is a sign that you're trying, that you're still fighting.
I don't feel numb anymore. I feel this drive and I feel this hunger to do more and I feel this energy.
I don't know the person I would be. I can't really say. But what I do know is I would not be who I am now.